very early in your acquaintance with each other, both of you started to say, this is a person who shares the things I value, who's like me, but not exactly like me. And I think that that is true. I think that a lot of people here who know you both and love you both know that this one is just like me, but complimentary. And I think that very early, you looked at each other and said, this one is the one for me. And it's been a great joy for a lot of people who know you and who love you and have seen you grow together to see how that extra bit of compliment strengthens you. Love and care for each other that you had all along, but that you have differently after the moment of change, of saying, from now, we're not just people together, we're the new family. We are actually each other's closest people in the world. And all of the other people that you love and that are close to support that and help you go forward in that way. And you're going to go forward and change the world in that way. Going to be moments that are challenging and where you don't know what to do for yourself and where you say, I want to know, but I can't help. And it's going to be really great to have somebody else with you who can say, I am here to be with you. I am here to help you. I share in your joys and I share in your troubles. And the joy that you two, Hallie and Edward, feel under the chuppah is part of transforming the world to a world of joy.
May you ferment together like a great wine, intoxicating and warming each other with the potency and sweetness of your love.
May you be blessed to see that everything within your sweet hearts brings us closer to oneness and wholeness. Blessed is the artist who sculpts humanity in the image that has no form. May you be blessed to continue creating art that is infused with the beauty of nature.
Blessed is the artist who sculpts humanity in the formless image of pure love. May you be mirrors as you reflect the meaning of humanity to each other.
May you two loving friends know your most perfect happiness as you create your own garden of love.
Mekudeshet.
Mekudeshet.
Say the word Li.
Li.
Betabaat.
Betabaat.
Zo.
Zo.
Kedat.
Kedat.
Moshe.
Moshe.
Beisrael.
Beisrael.
Be'erasti.
Say the word Li.
Li.
Le'olam.
Le'olam.
Be'erasti.
Be'erasti.
Li.
Li.
Betzedek.
Betzedek.
Uvenishbat.
Uvenishbat.
Uvechesed.
Uvechesed.
Uverachamim.
Uverachamim.
Eddie and Hallie are two peas in a pod, organic and locally sourced. They don't buy apples from China, and they like all their macs with cheese. As a couple, their strength is their thoughtfulness. When Eddie was moving to St. Louis, I expressed my concern that they were moving away from the community in New York. Eddie's response was, "It's okay, we'll just build one." And after a few weeks of living there, they hosted Shabbat dinners and talks at their house, inviting neighbors and friends. After just living there for 1 year, they left visible imprint. I hope that you'll continue to grow and learn from each other and from others around you, and continue to imprint people's hearts.
It's a beautiful feeling as a big brother to see the impact that she's had on all these people, and it really makes me proud. A few years ago, I remember when I met Edward, Hallie said, "I'm dating somebody." 5 minutes later, Edward came riding his bike down the block, those beautiful black curls blowing in the wind. And I thought, this is a gorgeous man.
Welcome to the Howard festivities, the joining of Edward and Hallie, or as Uncle Bernie said, Star. Hallie has always been, to put it politically correct, a handful. When Hallie was born, Debbie's water broke at 2, we're at the hospital by 3, and Hallie's out at 4 o'clock. Boom. Couldn't wait to get here, huh, Hal? Edward is the son I never had. Tall, curly black hair, and absolutely no knowledge about sports.
I started to get to know him as a person, and it turns out he, like my sister, is also a relentless lover. The love that these two have for everybody around them, it's something we should all strive for, and the world is a better place with these two together. Cheers to Hallie and Edward, L'chaim.
Love always means you can call it a save.
May your table always be filled with endless dirty dishes, and may your house soon stink of dirty diapers. I kiss you. We first started dating and we would host Shabbat dinners. We would invite people over for 7 p.m. and start cooking at 7, and that drove me insane, because how can you invite people over at 7 and start cooking when you asked them to be there? You taught me that the chaos of a messy kitchen and an ill-timed Shabbat meal is actually magic, because it means we're surrounded by the people we love for more time while we're cooking, while we're eating. And that's Edward. That's like what you bring to my life. Like, it literally doesn't matter what's happening. You find a way to sneak in the spark and the joy.
Look around in this room, I see friends from their childhood, friends from school, friends from Hazon, friends from St. Louis, and friends from Philly. There's just friends from everywhere. So let's just raise our glasses and toast the newlyweds today on their wedding day. Hallelujah and Eddie, mazel tov.